We are excited and committed to playing a significant role in the developer community and engaging with our growing customer base in India.
Our ambitions into India are very much aligned with our core value and our mission to make cloud computing accessible and affordable and simple for everybody to help foster innovation.
India is second only to China as the largest and fastest growing cloud services market in the entire Asia Pacific.
It's exciting to be in India. There's a large population there that we haven't been able to serve to the best of our abilities until now. We've been using our neighboring facilities in Singapore and Tokyo, but to offer them the low latency in-country service is exciting. There's a huge startup community there that we'd like to get in front of and show them what we can do.
Linode offers great specs, easy to manage interface, has great tools, excellent customer support, and very low pricing in comparison to our competitors. This offers a very great platform for the developer community as a whole, as well as companies that are planning to move to cloud.
Linode opening a data center in India is one of the most exciting things we've done in a long time. We have an absolutely huge customer base in India. So now we're actually in the country, we're able to provide them the speed they deserve, the service they deserve, and I think that's really important. We listened to what the customers wanted and we were able to deliver on that.